I want to lead us in a prayer right now about recommitting to purpose, be it our individual purpose, be it the purpose we find ourselves within our family, the purposes that we have committed it to accomplish on our jobs, wherever, whatever purpose means to you, you define it, you know it. But purpose, to be purposeful, means that you are intentional. You are directed, you are focused about the demands of your life, about the things that are produced from your life, and you're doing so with an intentionality of there is a goal in mind that I want to accomplish. Let's be recommitted this day to whatever purpose has been laid before us, either by the Father or that we have individually charted out for our lives by the Spirit of God. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray your anointing upon us this day, that we would be recommitted to purpose, to the purposes of pursuing your will, to accomplishing your plans, to birthing forth your promises, to reaping harvest, to sowing, Lord God, to rejoicing in your victory. God, this day we affirm that no matter the difficulties, the challenges of life, the mechanics of this faith, that we are recommitting ourselves wholly, Father, to the purposes of the kingdom of heaven, that the sovereignty of your will shall be performed on earth as it is in heaven. God, give us the strength to endure. Give us the strength to stand. Give us the strength to persevere. And give us, God, the strength to overcome as we commit and recommit to purposeful living and a purposeful way of proclaiming your truth. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.